Coming up next here on NewsHour, Silicon Valley and its role in the US presidential elections. But first, our daily look at the world of business. And the Bank of England believes that up to 75,000 jobs could be lost in financial services following the UK's departure from the European Union. It's our economics editor, Kamal Ahmed, who has uncovered this figure. He joins me now in...
And if that were to happen, and to be clear, the Bank of England says it's only one option or number that may occur before March 2023. But if that were to happen, they have said that up to 75,000 jobs could be lost in Britain and could move to the European Union.